if that source of water reduces due to global warming. There is less snow and the glaciers melt faster. In the next 20 years, according to scientific modeling, we are going to have excessive flooding. There'll be abundance of water, so we should expect more floods. After that, there'll be drought, desertification, and scarcity of water. So there'll be another kind of disaster.